Brad Knight Group for having me on, and Toby, who puts together these events. Make some noise for Toby, he's not here. Now, by show of hands, how many folks have seen a hypnosis show before? Okay. How many of you have been hypnotized before? Okay. The word hypnosis actually means sleep. That's how you're going to be feeling tonight when you volunteer. In a few moments, we're going to bring some volunteers up here, and they will be the stars of the show. I have to warn some of the folks in the audience, it's very common for people in the audience to fall asleep during the show. It's okay. Just give your neighbor a nice shoulder to land on. Wave to me so I know where they are, and we'll bring them up and make them one of the stars of the show tonight. Now, some of you may have seen me before. Anyone here ever watch Mythbusters?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was the hypnotist who hypnotized Grant, Tori, and Carrie in less than 15 seconds to help them improve their memory. In addition, anyone ever watch David Letterman?
Yeah.
Okay, I've been on Letterman 9 times. Anyone ever watch Jay Leno?
Yeah.
Been on The Leno Show. And I'm the only hypnotist to have ever been on the old Johnny Carson show. These events are the most fun to do because I'm here to work with you in a nice setting here. And when the show's over, I know you have to leave to go back, but I'll be around to answer any questions if you have any, okay? So, two requirements to volunteer tonight, just two. So let's check in to make sure you qualify. First, you simply need to be breathing. As long as you're breathing, that's good. Now, the second one's more difficult. Have you already graduated? Okay, well, congratulations. You need to have, the second one's difficult, you have to have reasonable intelligence. And all that means is as long as you can count from 3 down to 1, you're in. All right, I ask a couple of ground rules before you come up. If you have a pager or a cell phone, make sure they're turned off. If you're going to take pictures tonight, that's fine. Just during the part where we put them into hypnosis in a moment, I simply need you not to use the flash for that part. After they're performing the skits for you, it's fine to take pictures with the flash, just during the part where we put them into hypnosis. And of course, you can videotape all you want. I want to check in with whoever is the chaperone running this event. It is just about 4:08. What time do we need to finish by?
Five
o'clock? Okay, thank you. That's all I need to know. If you'd like to volunteer, raise your hand so I know where you're at. I know you guys do. I want to on the out here.
Tommy?
Okay. Come in. Front row. Okay. Right here. You got all that chill. You coming up?
Paul, get up and just go over there.
All right, I got room for 6 more. Let's see. There we go. You come up. Let's see what we got. Let's see. Right back there. And you? Okay, so I have one more space. Okay. group up here for just a moment. Let me just see what we have here. If you two could switch seats, you and you.
Excellent. Oh, he wants to sit by Catherine.
And let's see. I'm going to bring, I want you to switch with her. Yeah. You heard. Yeah. Want the big guys on the end of my anchors for the room here. Let's see what we got back here. And young lady, I'm going to put you right back here. You come up front, sir. Excellent. And let's see. And you, sir, come with me. We're going to switch you with her. Excellent. Good. All right. Anyone who's volunteered up here, anyone chewing gum at all? Okay, excellent. That's the first time. Okay, well, that's good news. Makes my job easier. Okay, here's what's going to happen. In a moment, I'm going to relax them. It'll take just a few minutes to do that. Once we're done with that, the more noise and the more applause you give them, the better they will entertain you tonight. So first, show them your love before we get started. Make some noise for them. In addition, again, if someone, if your neighbor is going into hypnosis, again, just alert me, let them just fall asleep, it's okay. I'll take good care of them, all right? So if I could, I need some silence. Need some silence, if we could. Put on a little soft music.
Tommy,
you
just want to go to sleep.
All right, folks. If you could, if you're a volunteer on stage here, I want you to look right here. Do not look away until I ask you to. Just focus right here. No chit-chat with your neighbors or anyone in the audience. Feet flat on the floor. Hands on your lap. Just follow my instructions. In a moment, I'm going to relax you. It will take less than a second. When I do, your eyelids will simply begin to blink and close down. Your head will become heavy. Your entire body will become limp and loose as though you were made from a handful of loose rubber bands. Breathe in deeply. And breathe out. I need silence in the audience, please. Another deep breath in. And let all your tension go. One more deep breath, even deeper than before. And as you breathe out now, simply close your eyes down. That's right. Simply keep your eyes closed until I ask you to open them. In a moment, I'm going to relax you. It will take less than a second. When I do, your entire body will become limp and loose as though you're made from a handful of loose rubber bands. You'll feel as though you're daydreaming. All tension will disappear. All stress will vanish. And by the time we finish today, you will feel better than you have felt in a long, long time. Simply tune in now to the sound of my voice. All the other sounds you hear, well, they're simply the sounds of everyday life. They no longer bother or distract you. That's right. In fact, all other sounds now make you more calm and more peaceful and more relaxed. At all times, you can always hear the sound of my voice. I promise while you're here up on stage with me tonight, you will be taken perfect care of. You're always safe and secure in that chair that now supports your body as you begin to sink and melt right into it with each and every easy breath you now take. That's right, you're concentrating perfectly. And I can always awaken you at any time simply by counting forward from 1 to 3. That's right. You're doing great. And what I'd like you to do now is to simply begin focusing on the little muscles of your eyes and eyelids. Simply begin to relax the muscles of your eyes to the point where they simply will not work. You see, your mind is the most powerful computer known to man. In fact, it's so powerful you can relax any muscle instantly and effortlessly to the point where it becomes so relaxed now, it just will not work. That's right, you're concentrating perfectly. becoming more and more relaxed, more and more drowsy, with every easy breath you take. Eyelids becoming heavier and heavier with every word I say, every sound you hear, and every gentle beat of your heart. And that's right, it feels so good simply to relax those eyes and keep them closed. Now, way, way down. And in a moment, we're going to just simply have you test your eyes so that you realize they're just so relaxed they will not work. In fact, it just feels so good to simply now keep them closed. Heavier and heavier. It's as though your eyelids are stuck together with glue. That's right. Way, way down. And just gently test your eyes. Notice they're so relaxed they will not work. And just relax them completely and sleep. Now, that's right. Way, way down. Whenever I simply say those words tonight, sleep now, that's your signal to instantly and effortlessly become 10 times more relaxed than you are now. Simply sleep now. Way, way down. That's right. You're concentrating perfectly. Now, in a moment, I'm going to relax you a little further by simply counting from 10 down to 1. When I say the number 10, I want you to imagine in your powerful mind that you're standing at the top of a very, very small set of stairs. At the bottom of those stairs lies a very comfortable bed with a wonderful pillow. That's just right for you. As we go down those stairs, you'll simply go down those stairs, and by the time we reach the number 7, most definitely 6, you'll have reached the bottom of those stairs. You'll simply lay down on that wonderful bed. Lay your head down on that wonderful pillow. That's just right for you. Incidentally, if I happen to touch you or move you, well, that will relax you even more. Here we go. 10. Moving toward that very calm, comfortable, peaceful, very, very relaxing bed with that wonderful pillow. That's just right for you. 10. Way, way down. That's right. Just sleep now. Limp, loose, and relax. 9. So sleepy, so droopy, so very drowsy. Just sleep now. That's right. 8. Way down. Limp, loose, relax. Just sleep now. Limp, loose, relax. Way down, my friend. That's right. Limp and loose with every easy breath you take. You're concentrating perfectly. 7, way down, limp and loose. That's right, superstar, sleep now. 6, way down, my friend. 5, limp and loose with every easy breath you now take. You're doing great. 4, that's right, way, way down, limp and loose. Just sleep now, that's right, limp and loose. Sleep now, way down. 3, sleepy. Droopy, drowsy, right here. Just sleep now. Let yourself go. Way, way down. Let that hand relax completely. That's right. Limp and loose. All the way, my friend. Just sleep now. Limp and loose. Like a rag doll. That's right. Limp and loose with every easy breath you take. 3. Way, way down. 2. That's right. You're concentrating perfectly. And 1. Simply sleep now. Way, way down. That's right. You're doing great. Continue to relax even more with every easy breath you take. And in a moment, you're going to relax further by concentrating on one of your hands. It may be your right hand or your left hand. It really doesn't matter which. When I ask you to, you'll simply begin focusing on that hand. And as you do, that hand will become so light and relaxed that one of your fingers will simply begin to move. And as it moves, that hand will be so light, it'll simply feel as though there's a giant bouquet of helium balloons attached to that wrist, gently tugging and pulling it from above, so that that hand begins to rise and lift off the floor, off your chair, off your lap, into the air, higher and higher. It just feels so good to let that hand lift and rise higher and higher. Simply make a choice now and begin focusing on that hand now. That's right. And as you now focus on that hand with every word I say, every easy breath you take. Notice that hand becoming more and more relaxed, lighter. That's right. And as you focus on that hand, it becomes so light, relaxed now, one of your fingers begins to move. Go ahead and move that finger for me if you would. That's right. Wiggle that finger, and now that hand begins rising and lifting. Lifting and rising. Rising and lifting. Lifting and rising. Higher and higher. Lifting and rising. Rising and lifting. Lifting and rising. That's right. You're concentrating perfectly and simply sleep now. Relax that hand all the way down. Just simply sleep now. Way down. Sleep now. That's right. You're concentrating perfectly. Because you've done so well, we've become such good friends. You can now do anything that I ask of you. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. Because we become such good friends, just relax right there. Look at me. Follow my hand. I was blinking and closing. Closing and blinking. Blinking and closing. Just sleep now. Rest, lose, close. Wait out. That's right. Silence, do it till we get started here. Sleep. Now, deeper and deeper you go with every breath you take. Because you've concentrated so well, we've become such good friends. You can do anything that I ask of you. That's right. Just give me your hand. Look at me. Breathe in deeply. What's your name? Catherine. Catherine. Silence. Heavy. Droopy. Drowsy. Just sleep. Now. Yeah. They always think they're not hypnotized. All right. Now. Sleep now. Because you've done so well, we've become such good friends, I'm going to reward you by taking you to the movies. If you like the movies, nod your head for me. That's right. In fact, I'm going to take you to the funniest movie you've ever seen. When we get to that movie, you're going to stay in deep hypnosis with your eyes closed. You'll see this movie, though, in your mind's eye. That's right. And when you hear the soundtrack to that movie, in a moment, you'll begin laughing hysterically because it's the funniest movie you've ever seen. And whenever I say it, 10, it becomes 10 times funnier. We're not there yet. Simply relax and begin laughing right now. Stop laughing now. 10. 10. Funniest movie you've ever seen. 10. That's right. 10. 10. 10. And just sleep now. Wait up. That's right. Just sleep now. Wait up. Make some noise for them, please. We got to cry. All right. We're just getting started. Because you did so well. Because you did so well at the movies, I'm going to reward you again. This time I'm going to take you to a pet store. When we get to the pet store in a moment, you're going to have on your right index finger a little pet bird. It's a little pet parakeet. You love that bird. When I ask you to, you're going to keep your eyes closed. You'll stay in deep hypnosis. You'll see this bird in your mind's eye. You're going to sit up and play with that bird on your right index finger. You're going to love it. You're going to kiss it. You'll caress it. You'll even give it a name. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. Just relax until we get to the pet store right now. And sit up and play with your bird. Sit up and play with your bird. Love your bird. Kiss your bird. That's right. Give your bird a name. That bird is super glued to your finger. It's got diarrhea. Shake it off. Shake it off. And sleep. All gone. Later. That's right, my friend. Just stay there. You got a good seat, okay? All right. Make some noise for them. They're doing a great job. We've got a lot more for you. Let me see. I think there is someone very famous here.
Tommy Hurst.
Think right here. Person I'm touching now. In a moment, you become Britney Spears. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. You are here on the Commodore Zinfandel performing on your comeback tour. Tonight you'll be performing Oops, I Did It Again. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. You don't need to worry about actually singing. We all know Britney lip syncs. However, the more noise, the more applause the audience gives you, the better you will move and dance like Britney. If you understand, nod your head for me. Ladies and gentlemen, in a moment when I do welcome you, Britney, to the stage, You'll easily and instantly stand up and open your eyes, but stay in deep hypnosis and become Britney Spears. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one, the only Britney Spears. Seat if you would. That's right. Brittany, just look over at me. I have what's known as a sleep gun. Watch how it works. Make some noise for Brittany's face. All right, want to see some more?
Yeah!
All right, I brought you a little thing I normally do in Las Vegas, and I have something really cool to end the show with later on. So in a moment, you're going to hear some music play. When you do, you're going to open your eyes. You'll stay in deep hypnosis. You're going to look off to your right-hand side. See if the right will work. Yeah, the right-hand side gives me a clue. You will see me when you open your eyes, staying in hypnosis, holding a doll. It's a voodoo doll. Whatever the doll does, you will do. And whatever the doll feels, you will feel. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. In fact, you'll really, really enjoy doing what the doll does. You'll really enjoy feeling what the doll feels. Simply relax until the music plays just one moment.
Well, I've got a show then.
Sit up. Open your eyes. Stay in hypnosis. Look at the doll right here. Open your eyes. Donovan.
Yeah, it seems funny.
That's right. Make some noise for them, please. All right. I believe someone else famous is here at your show. Let me just check in to my good friend here. What's his first name? Tyler? He's what? I got something better than that. You'll see. All right. My good friend here I'm touching now. In a moment, you have the opportunity of a lifetime. You get to meet Jessica Alba. If you like that, if you'd like to meet Jessica Alba, nod your head for me. Not only will I arrange for you to meet Jessica, you get to have a nice slow dance with her. If you like that, nod your head for me. That's right. Jessica's just pulling up in her limo to get on board the boat. When Jessica gets here in a moment, the audience will give her a big applause. When I ask you to, you'll open your eyes, you'll stay in deep hypnosis, you will see Jessica standing next to me. You understand? Nod your head for me. Perfect. In order to have this happen with Jessica, because she's a friend of mine, all you have to do is give her a big smile and wink at her. And then I'll play her favorite song. If you'd like that, nod your head for me. Just relax. Jessica's getting on board the boat in just a moment. While she does that, we're going to cue up her very favorite song, just for you and her. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jessica Alba to your grand opening. Just caress her long hair, if you would. And just notice, if you smell her neck, you can smell that wonderful movie star perfume. The other side smells even better. That's right. And just give her a gentle kiss on the cheek. That's right. And you can have a seat. You get to spend the rest of the show with her. Have a seat with her. All right. That's right. What's your name?
Tyler.
Tyler, who are you with there?
Jessica.
Look right over here and sleep, will you? Limp and loose. That's right. I'll take Jessica. She's got to go watch somewhere in the audience. Don't worry, she'll be back with you. Sleep now. Tyler, make some noise for Tyler and Jessica. All right, just the person I'm touching now. Just you. We got limited space here, so we will. Oh, we want to use two guys here, so hang on. I'm going to have you sit up here and sleep. That's right. And you here. The two of you, in a moment, the two of you become the coolest James Bonds that ever been. You understand? Nod your head for me. When you hear your theme music, you're going to look in the front row for a spy. There is a spy in the front row. You're right hand is turned into a gun. Your left hand, of course, is carrying your vodka martini, shaken, not stirred. Anyone in the audience can refill that martini at any time, but you need to be calm, cool, sophisticated. You're James Bond. If you understand, nod your head for me. Just relax, Mr. Bond, until your music plays and you begin that mission in a moment to find that spot right now. Duck, Mr. Bond, duck. The spy's behind you. When you find that spy, secure them. Freeze right there, Mr. Bond, with your spy. Excuse me, who are you?
James Bond.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that.
James Bond.
And what are you doing, man?
Getting
spy. Okay, and hey, 1, 2, 3, just you wide awake? What on earth are you doing, man? How'd you get over here? Come back over here, would you? Yeah. Just look over here. There's a giant magnet tugging and pulling at your head. Tugging and pulling until you sleep. That's right. Hey, what are you doing, man? And who are you? James Bond. And what's the name of the spy? And Mr. Bond, 1, 2, 3, wide awake. What are you doing, man? Yeah, sure. Okay. Come right over here. What's your first name, my friend?
Michael.
Michael. I want you to face the audience here. Yeah, that's right. Legs are strong beneath you, Michael, and just sleep now. I've got you. Now, Michael, in a moment, you're no longer James Bond. You become the Lone Ranger. You're going to begin riding your horse back and forth up there on stage. You're looking for your faithful pal Tonto. You just can't find him. You understand now? Your head for me? That's right. Just stay standing and relax. You can stay standing and relax. When the music plays, you'll open your eyes. You become the Lone Ranger riding your horse. Just relax. Begin right now. Stay up front, Lone Ranger. Stay up front. Just back and forth.
A fiery horse with the speed of light, a cloud of dust.
Freeze right there, Lone Ranger. And now, my friend, you become the one, the only Rocky Balboa. Right? Now. A few push-ups, Rock, a few push-ups.
Yeah.
A little more shadow boxing. Freeze right there. Hey, my man, who are you now?
Rock Balboa.
Call for Adrian.
No.
1, 2, 3, wide awake. What are you doing again, man? It's Michael, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at me, and I want you to notice something. In a moment, I'm going to snap my fingers. When I do, your feet are frozen solid right where they are. Look at me. Come on, Michael. Let's go.
Mine never matters.
You have this problem often?
Not really.
What's going on? Okay, let's fix that. Here's how it's going to work. In a moment, you'll say, I am, and when you do, your right foot moves. Let's try it out.
I am.
Now we got to fix the left foot. Rocky Balboa. When you say that, your left foot moves. Let's try that out.
Rocky Balboa.
Excellent. Let's have you in a moment right now walk back over to your seat.
I am Rocky Balboa. I am Rocky Balboa. I am Rocky Balboa. I am.
And just give me your hand and sleep. Make some noise for James Bond. You having some fun?
Yeah!
Want to see a few more?
Yeah!
All right, let's get them all involved here in a moment. You're super glued to your chair, and you notice when you hear the word itch in a moment, you have an incredible itch in your lower back. You can't quite reach. Whenever you hear that word itch, it just itches more and more. Sit up and itch right now.
That's better.
It's all gone now. Now you're orchestra conductor, so stand up and take a bow. Stand up if you wouldn't take a bow. Keep your eyes open. You're going to be conducting your orchestra. Take a bow. Stand up and take a bow, all of you. That's it. Your butt is no longer super glued to the chair. You can stand up. That's right. You can open your eyes, too. You need to see the orchestra. That's right. Take another bow. There you go. And get ready to conduct that orchestra in just one moment using your hands right now. Get ready for a big finish. That's right. Take one more bow if you would. And so make some noise for them too. Thank you for being here because all of you are just back from your trip to Hawaii, where you're now going to perform hula for the audience. Make sure you sell that hula with your hips and hands right now. Just have a seat if you would. Have a seat. Carefully have a seat. Begin now to warm up your fingers because you've become the greatest piano player that ever lived. Some of you are so good, not only do you play the piano with your hands, play the piano with your feet. Get ready, right now. Thank you. And that's right, just sleep now, wait up. Make some noise for your volunteers. Person I'm touching now. In a moment, you are from the planet Queebler. That simply means you no longer speak English. You understand English, but you only speak Queebler, which is a series of bleeps, bloops, and blops. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right, you're here for your press conference on planet Earth. Now, not even I speak Queeblenese. Person I'm touching now, you are fluent in both English and Queeblenese. If you understand, nod your head for me. That's right. When I need your assistance, you will awaken and help me translate. You folks here, I just want you to sleep this way. That's right. It's much nicer over here. And you sleep this way, my friend. All right. Queebler, awaken for your press conference. Come on up. Hi. You can open your eyes. There you go. And my translator's over here. Come on over here, translator. You can open your eyes. That's right. Let's check in. How are you today?
Sleep like
okay, what did she say? All right, what's your name, by the way?
Ashley.
Ashley, and how long have you been speaking Queeblenese? 3 years, huh? You can open your eyes, Ashley. Okay. All right, good. Now, what brought you here to planet Earth today?
Blah, 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 blah.
Now, on Queebler, do you work or are you a student?
She works doing paperwork out of this.
Okay, ask her in Queebler what kind of paperwork and work it really is. And ask her in Queebler if she has any hobbies that are interesting.
No, not really.
So life is pretty boring on Queebler, is that right, Queebler? Okay, I understand though that on Queebler you're a pretty famous singer, is that right? Okay. Now, what I'd like you to do, just for us, just a few phrases of your hit song in Queebler for us right now.
Blip, 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 blip.
What was she singing about? Okay. Now, is there anything you'd like to wish these Earthlings before you go back to Queebler?
Blip, blip, blip.
Mm.
Blip, blip. Mm. Blip, blip.
What'd she say? Okay. Let's thank both of them. Queebler, just have a seat back here. There you go. Queebler, just look right over there and sleep. Wait on, translate. There you go. Right, perfect. Sleep. And you speak English again. You no longer speak Queeblenese. That's right. Make some noise for the two of them, please. All right. This is something we do very special for the grad nights. Everyone here ever watch American Idol?
Yes.
Okay. Little known fact for you is before the quarterfinals of each season, I go down and entertain the audience before the show begins. This is a little skit I put together just for Ryan Seacrest and Simon Cowell. I thought I'd share it with you if you'd like to see it. Can't hear you.
Yeah!
Right. In a moment, all of you are going to hear a telephone ring. When you do, it is your left shoe. It's turned into a phone. On that phone is Simon Cowell from American Idol. He's calling to ask you to audition because he needs a replacement. It's an emergency. You have two choices when you talk to Simon. You either will slam the phone down on him, or you'll raise your hand so Ryan Seacrest himself can come around and bring you up to audition. You understand? Nod your head for me. That's right. When you hear the phone ring, your left shoe has turned into a phone. In order to answer that phone, you must take your left shoe off. Get ready. Answer that phone right now. Get that phone. Simon Cowell. One audition, raise your hand. If you don't, slam the phone down on me. All right. You can sleep. If you slam the phone down on him, you can sleep. That's right. Keep your hands up if you're going to audition. There you go. All right. Hey, Ryan Seacrest, welcome to American Idol. What's your name?
I'm Catherine.
Catherine, want me to hold your phone?
Yes, please.
Okay, come on up. Welcome to American Idol.
Hi, everybody.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I was thinking about singing Britney Spears.
Okay, microphone's all yours.
But I only know one part.
That's fine, just sing what you know. That's all you need to do. Okay, good news for you is Paula's judging right now. And she says, you
are
going.
Going to Hollywood?
You're going to Hollywood.
I'm going to Hollywood?
Yeah.
I'm going to Hollywood.
Yeah.
Can I have my phone?
Yeah.
But I'm going to call my mom and my sister.
Get them on the phone now. Tell them we'll pay for them to come out with you.
Mom. I'm going to Hollywood. Yeah, and Ryan Seacrest, he's gonna pay for you to come out here. Yeah, I'm on American Idol, and I sang my song, Oops, I Did It Again. I know I only know one part, but it was good. Yeah, but he ain't gonna. Okay, she said she's coming.
Cool, we'll make all the arrangements. Have a seat, we'll be with you after the show. Just look right over there and sleep. Hi, welcome to American Idol, Ryan Seacrest.
You're a really handsome person.
Thank you. What's your name?
I'm Lila.
Lila? Want me to hold your phone for you?
No, I'll hold it.
You'll hold it? Okay. And what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Can I decide? Can I get a suggestion from the audience?
Yeah, ask for a suggestion.
No, I don't really know anything.
You don't know anything?
Oh, I mean, okay. What do you guys mean?
Okay, microphone's all yours.
No, a little
part. Just sing what you know.
Alright, give me this. Wait, hold my phone. Can I start now?
Yeah.
Alright. Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah!
Shh!
Like a virgin! Like a virgin! Let your heart beat! Let your heart
All right. Well, I just talked to Randy Jackson.
Oh, I love him in black.
Now you know why Ryan and Simon love this skit so much. He says...
What do you say?
He says, you're the dog, man.
Oh, no.
And you are going to Hollywood.
Yeah!
Have a seat, we'll be with you right after the show. That's right, just look right over there and sleep. Way down. Hi, Ryan Seacrest. Welcome to American Idol. Now, what's your name?
Monica.
Well, welcome to Hollywood, Monica. I know, I have the best job in the world. Now, what are you going to sing for us tonight, Monica?
She Bang.
Okay, if you'd like to hear She Bang, make some noise out there. All right, Monica, the microphone is all yours.
All you ladies. She bangs, she bangs. She moves just like a flower and she sings like a bee. My time in history. The end.
Just talk to Simon. Wow, you want to be nice to him because he's sending you to Hollywood.
Is he on drugs?
He hasn't had a sleep yet, but he's sending you to Hollywood. So take a seat. That's right. It's all right, she'll be fine. You just sleep this way. Ah, I got two more left. Oh, this gentleman wanted to audition. What? Ryan Seacrest. Come on up and welcome to American Idol. Get over here. Understand Simon Cowell called you, is that right? What are you going to sing for us tonight?
I can sing anything you want.
Well, sing us your favorite song. What would that be?
Jump around.
There's someone with a crowd.
Okay.
Yes.
Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. I came to win, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, put me better back up. Try to play the role when the whole crew act up. Get up, stand up, don't put your hands up. If you get the feeling, jump across the ceiling. Monk to the bunk first, double chuck it, chuck, yo, bust them in the eye. And then I take a punk song, feeling funky. Amps in a chunk, and I got more rhymes in a cup. It's got a Dunkin' Donut shop, showing up. I got pops on the lens, me into the more pops. I came to get down, I came to get down. To get down, just eat, jump around. Jump around.
Jump,
jump around.
Say, she's the new judge. Where you been, man?
She's hot.
Yeah, she's hot. She's married, but she's really not, if you know what I mean. And they all say,
you are the
next American Idol. Yeah, really. Hey, what do you want to say to your fans, man?
I just want to say I love you guys.
We'll be with you after the show to make all the arrangements. Got one more. Sleep, Michael, way back. No, there's one more. He hung up the phone. We got one more gentleman who wants to audition. He got busy. That's how Simon is, man. You want me to hold your phone for you? Okay. Put it in your pocket there, huh? Now, what's your name, man?
I'm Paul Susan.
Yeah! And welcome to American Idol.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here. It's been a while.
You gotta wait, but the good part's coming up. What are you going to sing for us today?
Well, Backstreet Boys.
Sure, I'll hold your phone for you. It's okay. I'll hold it. Okay. All right. Microphone's all yours. Go for it.
I don't know all the words, so I'm going to do the best I can.
Okay.
You're tearing up my heart when I'm with you. When we are apart, feel it too. And no matter what's happening, I'll feel the pain. With or without you.
Yeah. know, the judges like that performance. And they're going to let us know what happens to you right after this commercial break. So, Wade, are you nervous?
No, I got this.
What do you think's going to happen, man?
I'm going to win. Did you hear that performance?
3, 2, and 1. We're back on the air.
What's up? How you guys doing?
All right. So I talked to the judges. You know, Simon, your friend.
No, he's not my friend.
Talked to Randy and Paula and Kara.
Randy's down, my friend.
Down.
And they say you are the next American Idol. Grab your phone for a moment. Grab your phone. It's okay. We'll fix it. Why don't you have a seat? Just right. Sit down right here. Scoot in between the two of them. Yeah, watch her hand here. Yeah, just sleep. He's the American Idol. All right, folks. In a moment, I'm going to count forward from 1 to 3 and awaken him. It's been an honor to be here tonight. My name's Dave Hill. It's 5 o'clock. Where do they need to go?
Delmar.
They staying on the boat? They heading out?
Heading out.
Heading out? Okay. So when I do wake them up, please give them a standing ovation. They are the stars of your show. On the count of 1, you'll begin to emerge. On 2, you'll be bathed and refreshed in a wonderful, crystal clear brook. And when I get to 3 in a moment, you'll open your eyes fully refreshed and revitalized. Although you've had a full night's sleep, all this applause will be for you. 1, beginning to emerge, 1, coursing through your veins. 2, more and more aware of the chair you're sitting in.